Many refused to get their children vaccinated for some unknown fears. Saad, an 18-month-old, is a victim of such a tradition. The negligence of his parents to administer polio drops to him has resulted in this condition. Saad's grandmother, Bakht Bibi, however, gives her own explanation for refusal.
One of my grandsons was administered polio drops, but he died. Since then, I have stopped administering polio drops to my grandchildren. The rest we have left on Allah.
However, Saad's mother realizes the importance of polio immunization, but probably does not have any strong say in the family affairs.
We used to get our children vaccinated and administered polio drops to them in the past. We had administered polio drops to him as well, but not regularly. We gave him polio drops only twice during the last 14 months.
Hundreds of such families in Balochistan have suffered on account of their continuous rejection towards polio vaccination. This refusal to get the children vaccinated has taken its toll on the biggest province of the country. The number of polio cases are rising at an alarming speed. A total of 54 polio cases have been registered up till now, including 10 in Quetta.
Balochistan tops in the number of polio cases at the moment. Unfortunately, there are 54 cases of the polio in the province, and there are several reasons for that. Mostly is refusal. We need to do a health education campaign.
Around 1.5 million children below the age of 5 are at risk of being affected by polio in Balochistan. Polio vaccination campaigns are carried regularly in 30 districts of the province every 2 months. The government has aimed to make Balochistan polio-free by 2011. But with this reluctant attitude of locals, it appears that all efforts of health authorities have gone down the drain. Last year, 12 polio cases were reported in the province. That number has increased 4 times in 2011, causing the serious concern for the provincial government. Health authorities need serious thinking on how to educate people on this issue. Reporting for Express 24/7, this is Arzu Rahman from Quetta.